cannot shine beyond the place of its beginning. Goodbye, Sargon.
Artaban.
Sargon, Varum saw Anahita's guards, and he's in pursuit. As for me, I cannot. My mind is playing tricks on me. I can't discern the truth from the imaginary.
Artaban, thank you for being honest with me. Does this mean you're retreating?
I'm not giving in just yet. I intend to serve until my last breath. After all, if Anahita really has changed loyalties, I believe you're short of a sparring partner.
Welcome. Welcome.
Hi, Sargon.
Welcome. Do you wish something forged?
I hope you like danger, Sargon. The god trapped here is more than evil.
Doesn't matter. If this creature...
Ejdahar.
If Ejdahar holds the secret for a second chance to save Hassan, then I'm going in.
No mortal has ever entered. Proceed only if you're really certain, Sargon. But it seems that time's curse has caused fragments of past and future to swirl like grains of sand in a violent storm.
What do you mean?
Oath of royal blood. One loses the crown, one devours a god.
I'm here to save a prince.
Are you now? Let me show you. Hunt after the four celestial guardians. Compel them to spare one moment. In all of time and space. Choose wisely, little one. Sadwes is the closest. The guardian of the south.
I saw Sadwes.
Three more. Many spills of blood. At best, one moment changed forever. A smog feather. Go on. Take it. The end will come. Eternal bliss at last. Success is expected, little one.
Huh? You again. You were right. Ezdahar showed me a way to save Hassan.
Her evil deeds know no bounds, and one of them is unforgivable. A story I don't even want to remember.
Huh. Between the two of us, I thought you were the fool. But I was wrong.
Both can be true.
You've helped me a great deal. What's your name?
Call me Alkara.
Thank you, Alkara.